in Sacramento. They've not made the playoffs in 12 straight years, but they have a lot of youth and a lot of talent.
Most assuredly, Chris, they do. That's why you have to sack the break, because that's young leagues want to get out and
same
run
time to combat that.
Now, Bogdanovic has all four Indiana points.
Dave Yeager up just in front of us screaming go after the ball goes through the basket.
Bogdanovic, good shot fake and just waited and has six. Sit back, a five-point start.
Give it to Bogey. Yeah, let Bogey make a shot.
This is what you talked about, Quinn, in the open. Trust.
And you got to trust the guy. The guy's making shots. Heck of a block. Not a good one, but a heck of a block.
And it leads to a two-point basket by Bojan Bogdanovic.
I was close.
Darren Collison to force the turnover there.
And a dunk by Bogdanovic.
Good solid D got it going, though. De'Aaron Fox lost the ball.
First half technical foul.
And he can't dribble. He cannot dribble. Good defense. Oh!
And the Pacers still come up with two.
Well, Indiana Bogey deserves it. Got his hands on the ball. Love it. I mean, and that's what Indiana Pacers Bogey has done.
Pass.
What a big-time pass by Sabonis. Strong left-handed pass. The back screen, you know, the ATO, the Pacers like running out.
Bogdanovic again. Right to the basket.
Yeah,
under.
Big time move. Indy Bogey is on a roll. Gets that one, drives it hard. The defense can't react fast enough to go to the basket because you've got to guard both of those guys.
Here's Bogdanovic off the glass, and Bogey gives the Pacers the lead.
Special contact into Willie Cauley-Stein, 6'11".
Bogdanovic a long three.
Late pass, and he still knocks it down. So you can talk about sack boning. Bogey, but Indiana Bogey's letting you know he's here to play too.
Second three-point shot of the night. Dave Yeager and the Kings take a fourth-quarter timeout, and Indiana in front by four on Fox Sports.